You know, the one hard thing is when people only see each other once a week, they want to talk to each other, right? So, Pastor, we have to maybe think about maybe pushing the service back 5 or 10 minutes, or... But it's so good to see everybody here. If we could all stand and turn over to our windows to page 553. We're going to sing the first, second, and the fourth verses of Sweet By and By. Page 553.
Hey, how you doing?
Come with me, Christ. Page 234.
Come with me, Christ.
take the morning offering. Father, we thank you for your great goodness and mercies to us. We thank you for all that you do for us each and every day. We thank you for providing for our needs, and we thank you, Lord, most of all, for your Son, sending him to save us and give us the gift of eternal life. We thank you for all this today. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. Shinin left us at last Passover with his disciples, he gives us a ordinance, something that we are to recognize as a church, and it is the Lord's Supper. He tells us that this Lord's Supper represents not only his death, but his bruised body. His death on the cross, his blood that was shed. And so he tells us that we are to remember what he has done for us. And that's what we're going to do this morning. The only thing that we are required to do, according to 1 Corinthians, is that we are to examine ourselves. And so after examining ourselves, of course, there's any blockage between us and God, we call that what? Sin. And we can confess that. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. We're just going to take a moment this morning in silent prayer to examine ourselves, and then we're going to partake of the Lord's Supper. Father, again, we thank you for your great goodness and mercies to us. We thank you for sending your Son to be the Savior of the world. We thank you for saving us. Today we remember your death, your burial, your resurrection, your blood that was shed for us, your body that was bruised, so that we could spend eternity with you. And so today we pause to give you thanks. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Scripture says, take, eat, this is my body, do this in remembrance of me.
Thank you.
Jesus said, "This is the blood of the New Testament. This do ye as oft as you do it in remembrance of me."
Look at John chapter 14 today.